Today I'm going to invite you to come along on a journey with me. This recording is different than any other recording that you've heard. It's a recording where you're going to see yourself in what you hear. As you hear this recording, it may prompt you to think about your own personal experience, specifically your experiences having to do with something, things that you have waited for. Perhaps it's a message, perhaps it's a gift that you wanted from the universe, something that you have waited for, perhaps still are waiting on. This is a recording that's going to prompt you to keep going, regardless of how far and how long it seems that you've been waiting. It's going to prompt you to keep going because you're going to see the outcome of the wait. Before you see this message or you hear it, please read this. Now take your time, read, pause if you must. This is an important message. Why don't we read along together? Change is afoot. You won't feel in control of the process. Trust in what is new, different, or exciting to you. Don't assume that unless all things happen easily that you must be on the wrong path. You are on the correct path, even if the birthing pains to fulfill it are challenging. You're guided to reject societal norms about how you're supposed to live or what sort of things you're supposed to value. Instead, trust your own values and believe in the truths that you feel within your own heart. In time, the world will be ready to recognize and benefit from your spiritual growth. The universe is helping you in all ways, including through correct timing. At the right moment, you will leave the past behind, enter the fullness of the present, and open to the brightness of your future. Pay close attention specifically to the line that says, "In time, the world will be ready to recognize and benefit from your spiritual growth." And where it says, "At the right timing, you will leave the past behind and enter the fullness of your spiritual growth." Timing is everything. This is the message that is being brought forth to you. Timing is everything. Many of you have waited on something that you didn't know where it was going to come from. You may have wanted to give up because you didn't see it, but there was something in you that prompted you to keep going, something that gave you some sort of like strength to continue. Keep going, because there's change coming from whatever it is that you've heard from your spirit guides telling you to wait on something. Okay, now I'm specifically speaking to those who know that it is their spirit guides that are prompting them, directing them to wait on something. And your spirit guides are saying to you that timing is everything. Timing has always been what it was about. It was always about timing. It wasn't about that you weren't going to. It wasn't about that, oh, you know, you couldn't. It was always about the right timing. The right timing is going to be revealed to you, that the right timing will bring forth the gifts that you've been waiting on, that you wanted, that you have actually received confirmation from your spirit guides that whatever you're waiting for is coming. Many of you are waiting on many different things. You're waiting on love. You're waiting on finances. You're waiting on a child. You're waiting on a financial breakthrough. You're waiting on changes. There are a lot of things that many of us are waiting on, and your spirit guides are wanting you to know that wait is not in vain. Timing is everything. And in due time, you're going to see the future that you've been waiting on is right here, right now. So your spirit guides are telling you, it's oftentimes in their time, because spiritual time is not the same as the 3D time. And those of us who are aware of this know that the waiting is worth the wait. And if you don't know yet, if you have yet to know, you will uncover that timing is truly everything, that your abundance is going to flow in due time. And timing truly is everything. And there's a reason why they say patience is a virtue, because it is about timing. That is the message. If this message resonates, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until next time, love, peace, and light.